You got to have goals. In order to accomplish great things, you've got to have goals. And I found out that winners spoke differently. Winners have a better attitude. And when you speak negative about yourself, you bring negative results. People take shots at you all the time. I have a saying over my desk and it says this: it is not the critic who counts or how the strong man stumbled and fell. The credit belongs to the man or woman who's actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dirt and sweat and blood, who tries valiantly but comes up short again and again. But if they fail, at least fail while daring greatly. They'll never be associated with those cold and timid souls who know neither victory nor defeat.
Oh,